That inside, up high from Sikma. Up against Moten. Looking to power his way into the paint and then show his footwork as well. Koumadje, an offensive rebound. And another second bite of the... And had they just got out of the way, they would have avoided the and one. Up high to Koumadje, caught it in behind... Zussman, Koumadje offensive rebound over the top of Donta, like foul that got them the ball back again. Tiemann inside for Koumadje again. It's a case of just getting out of the way, take cover under the hoop. As far as Leo Vesterman's got, Matisse still can't get the better of Moten, but.